I'm ready. We are ready. We are the readiest. We are the readiest. Hey guys. Yo. Welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm Naledi. This one is my friend, Nizipo. She also has a YouTube channel. I'll put her link on the description box. For now, please subscribe, like, comment, and share. And also, I don't know, guys, invite your friends.
And your families and everyone.
And everyone.
To come and subscribe to her channel.
So today, guys, we'll be doing challenge.
Never mind the sound if you're gonna, guys. It's because we are on campus.
Niyazina, nisihlalemqashweni, sitrentile la, asihlali sodwani. So we'll be doing a challenge, guys. It's called You Akubonakalishi.
Never have I ever. This is ubhale magama. I have, and
I have not. So, guys, let's just get into the video because I'm funny by you, man. I don't want it to be so long.
And by the way, she'll be asking the questions. She have them written down and we'll be answering. I feel like this game isn't supposed to be I have, I haven't. If you have, you have to explain, Gucci, when and where, if.
And okay, if I have and if it's an interesting story. I'll explain.
And there's always a story behind. Behind.
Okay, this is a spicy edition. Yeah. Okay, let's start. Don't mind my book.
Let's get on to the video.
To the video. Guys, I didn't strong man. Don't try it, like come back, try it. Never see someone. Yeah. Okay, first question. Never have I ever got roses for Valentine's.
Roses, you should get my roses. 1, 2.
Any roses, plural form roses. Menake, I have
roses.
Nyachola.
Man, I have in Chibango, I really want another 1 rand.
A high school.
So I have it.
So guys, mina nyachola never.
Wait, if ever a good question, you would answer it first and then you give me a chance.
Oh. Mm-hmm. So, moving on to the next question. Never have I ever dated a blesser or any guy at my dad's age. Mm-mm. No, I have not.
I have not.
Number 3, never have I ever got scammed. Nina, niyathakatha. Okay, ngiyadlala noDino, guys. Mara, yo. Bye. Niyathakatha, Shem. I want scammer, lomnye cherry. Want scammer, guys. Yo. Mina ngicela ukuthi base ngitoshada nani. Ayi into yothuthungisa ngoba labantu bokuthungisa. Ayi. Khohlani, Shem.
Now I have. Guys, don't trust what inbox me. I know I'm one of them. But Wait, guys. But inbox me, they will tell you go to send the money and then okay, not everyone. Mm. But
naming you nguye inbox me. We'll get to that.
I'm also one of them because, guys, we are trying to make a living, right? And it's not easy. In Jeranya, do a pandemic, till I'm 7, it's not easy. But inbox me, they will scam you.
They will mourn you.
or they will scam you guys.
Fourth question. Never have I ever had a threesome or gang band. I haven't. Mara ngiyafisa shem guys. Yo ngiyafuna. Yes, it's love love nje yathi yabo guy. Yo it's okay ngiyafuna singing lapha. I'll tell you another day.
I'm scared to answer this, but I have. I have. It was two girls and a guy. It was the experience. It was good. I think it's because Levan living now, who I knew them and.
Yeah, but Nina, I'm gonna eat love, love, yeah. The two guys. Oh, bam! They pulled it off. Bam! Okay.
Maybe
I'm a rebel guy. That's the thing. I'm going to say, hi guys, we are missing out on a lot. Oh, hi, okay. Fifth question. Never have I ever slept with two people on the same day. Not gang banged, but on the same day.
Two different people.
Yeah,
at the same two day. Two guys, maybe in Yalo, Exen, and then late.
Okay.
Pendu.
With a female, I have. I slept with this other girl. She's lesbian. Later on, I didn't expect a visit from my ex-boyfriend, so we had sex after I had slept with this girl. So two guys, no, but two people, yes. I've slept with a guy and a girl same day.
Okay, I was visiting. I haven't. I haven't.
Never have I ever tasted Savannah is life, baby. Savannah is life.
Mina ngicabanga ukuthi nina siyavisisana ne, and nasivisisana ukuthi mina ngiyangiva ne ngiyadlala. I have guys.
Savannah
is life. I'm the boss.
Yo,
sucker.
Yo, yo,
yeah,
yo, yo,
my next video, ne? With the first video.
My next video, never guys. So I'm making Savannah. Spilling in the tears. Is it sipping or spilling? Spilling the beans and sipping on the tea. Of course. Never have I ever dated a lecturer. Yo, guys, if I'm not guilty, there's a lecturer, ne? You're probably in high school or something.
A teacher.
My teacher, to me, I have, Nev, Serene, I have. I dated my lecturer. I didn't even show to which year, but I dated my lecturer. Love, Cinti.
Oh, someone low lecturer.
He was a junior lecturer. Masters. Yeah, in.
Don't go deeper. People.
Yeah, that same year actually I'm 70. So, but fortunate enough, he wasn't my lecturer, but he was the university's lecturer. So yeah, I dated one guy.
I haven't, Angus.
Never have I ever had sex in a public space.
Who hasn't, guys? It's 2021. We are old.
2021. But all guys, and sex is lovely. Yeah, same. But in me, logo ti, but push a nani pinti so. Excuse me, guys. Excuse me, man.
Bagu. Hmm?
Ben. Kaninga, bago sa nila mo chala niya kasi we love them with cars. It's success as a motini, success as a park, success as a machatin. Yeah, growing up, I think in the journey. Growing up is on another level, guys.
Yo, just wait for more story times that do a channel another because wow, honey. But I get it. Okay, I have once, twice.
I don't know. Once, twice. Kaningabi.
You're one of the
best. Eventually. Full lecture room. Cookie. Mashatin. Kule Mashatin. Yo. Hi. See you again, Lay. Never have I ever cheated on my boyfriend and got caught. Woo. Shut
up. Woo. Woo.
Nayazi cheatist. I am the girl.
Can you please explain what you
I am the cheatist? Okay, my recent one. No one cares in my I can't change the passwords and high chats and achieving all of that. I can't do that. But my recent one, la wangwa be kona cheater vele, cheat. Cause vele, who am I? I'm a cheatist. So, I was with this guy, and this guy came to my place, unannounced me. He had gifts for me, unfortunately for Valentine's. So he came to me unannounced, and I didn't know kuti. He was on his way to me. So while I was with this other guy outside, okay, he came. He started calling me apparently and all of that. I didn't answer. So he knew where I was staying and which floor.
The rest.
Yeah. So he went there. Things are a bit strict right now on campus. So no one is allowed to enter a place where you're not staying
because of
there.
The pandemic in Gujarat. Yeah. The pandemic because that no didn't want.
I'm Marasham. She's a government in a pandemic. Okay, no valet of financing. Magazine, you feel a lot money. Doctor Lap. My woman, I'm signing in the past. Anyway, bang negative flower, bang neta, young, you know, living, bang neta, you know. So, yeah. Bang mambile, sham, meaning cheat. Yeah, but it's not this year, Anish. It's not last year. It's not last of last year.
The recent one, Maya, why is it not this year? But it's
not
recent.
This year. It's not last year. It's 2019. It's recent. 2 years in a cheat. I
mean.
2 years in a cheat.
A cheat is the man.
I'm a bad cheat. When? Have you
not? I have. Obvious now, such as something you will find what you are searching for.
Mama, bad cheater. I was kind of like my status. A whole fucking 2 weeks.
Yeah,
I was on poster boyfriend. Someone would say, I'll be on poster.
Life. Once she found in there, I'm chatting with this guy, and then he called him. The guy confirmed, and that was it. I couldn't deny anything because already basically I phone in. Yeah, I was caught cheating, guys. I'm no longer going to cheat. I promise you. I promise you.
So this is team when I. So this is team.
Guys, cheating is not for the fainted, but it's
faint hearted.
Yes,
but guys, I should not even look at my phone. Say to my slele la la na. Why you want before me?
But in phone I'm on a tour.
Out tour before me on a.
They are most sad. Out tour today.
So please, guys, please
don't tour our phones.
It's already we already in a pandemic, and you are also causing a pandemic.
You are already a pandemic yourself,
man. Okay, never have I ever dated my friend's ex or boyfriend. I have.
You have?
Mm-hmm.
Friend's ex?
Mm-hmm.
A friend.
Mm-hmm. You know what happened to me, guys? Apparently, I didn't know who they were dating.
Okay, makes
sense. I didn't know that they were dating. So when I started dating this guy, apparently he knew who I was, but it only lasted for like a month, 2 months, somewhere there, a month or two. Because the day I had introduced the guy to my other friend, not the friend that I was dating her, she immediately snapped and told me that, no, girl, that's who's boyfriend. So, now I couldn't carry on because my conscience wasn't like...
Girls code, guys.
But I'm so now I'm being very... Because I was really nice.
Why were you dating him if he wasn't nice?
No. I'm convinced that I'm not really nice.
Okay, guys, I haven't. Maybe before I date one, I make sure I would see at least even a bit of a background about you and know who you are. Unless really I was somewhere far from.
What's that? The coffee in town, so we started talking from Lapo. Apparently we got drunk. He started kissing me the same day. So yeah, that whole saga. Okay. So we're moving to never have I ever got in trouble in school. Let me think of a scenario.
In school, you have?
Let's just say I haven't. No.
In trouble.
All of that.
I have. Mara akzango bita batali mina besiye tripping. And then you know it's a school trip, but they will tell you go to just wear your uniform, my secondary school, the public ones, not maybe my private. Or wear t-shirt, their shirt. And until I was satisfied I go to mina ne mangan ba me group yet, satisfied I go to because we're the bad bitches.
Yes, girl.
Whatever we want. I come to school, crop top, the matin, the machine, and what's the score? Uniform, a whole full uniform. That's fair, schooling. That's cool because I was Mr. Assembly. We have to apologize to the whole school. We see why it's come to school. That was it. Good day, cool.
Okay, last question. Never have I ever got drunk to an extent of not knowing my behavior. I have, guys. Today is Savannah is life. Savannah is everything. And Tina's math.
And Savannah is also a destroyer, guys.
A very, 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 very bad bitch. Guys, I have, meaning yana tamam yana tani, but as soon as mara ang ungende luto, if you want, yeah, if you want to do anything to me then ifuna, you want, but then I get ngi savanisti ngi 1818ists never. So guys, yeah, it's not 2017. I have love stories. 2018,
2019.
Nayelo. She has.
A lot.
Yo, my Savanist, guys. So
if you wanna know more about my story, Savan, just go to my channel and.
I'll be bringing in my Savannah story.
Yeah, guys, I have. Let me pick one story because I have
20.
She will cut out my part. Because I have. Okay, Let me tell you, as long I have. Bye, guys.
That's good, Leah. No, guys, it's like a Kalela Mugane, it's a Kalela Buba way too, it's a Kalela Buba way. My mom is dead.
Naledi,
so, yeah.
Naledi, you are the cause of everything.
So, yes, Satago, we started crying. No, guys, I can't look Muga. Imagine we in Limpopo and you want to go to Mpumalanga around about 12 a.m. So, yeah, so we ended up crying. Nozie ended up crying for her problems. Yo, Gabing.
Because, guys, your life, it's killing me. If I can cry, then you know I can. It's just that you deserve one. But anyway, guys, can you please close the video because it's already too long.
Thank you, guys. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe if you haven't subscribed. Please like, comment, and share my video. Invite your friends. Also, follow me on my social media pages. I'm at Lady N Online Shopping and also Mpidising Naledi Mbewe. And here it's
Nozie for Soja Pila
on both Instagram and Facebook. Also me on both Facebook and Twitter.
And guys, thank you for 100 subscribers on her channel. She forgot.
Thank you.
How can you?
Nintendo, guys. Nintendo. And I promise I will give you the best content
ever.
Thank you, Shem.
I'm Peter Mazatak.
Okay,
bye.
Yeah, but Nina, I'm gonna eat lovely. Yeah, you guys. Oh, bam, they pulled it off. Bam, is all okay. Something.
maybe I'm a rebel guy. This one,
yeah, that's the thing. I'm gonna eat some, Mara. This is gonna eat some. Hi, guys, we are missing out on a lot. Oh, hi, Kay.
Okay, let's woo.
Fifth question. Never have I ever slept with two people on the same day. Not gang banged, but on the same day.
Two different people?
Yeah, on the same
two
day.
Two guys, maybe in Yalo, Exen and then late.
Okay,
Pendu.
With a female, I slept with this other girl. She's lesbian. Later on, I didn't expect a visit from my ex-boyfriend, so we had sex after I had slept with this girl. So two guys, no, but two people, yes. I've slept with a guy and a girl. Same day.
Okay, I was busy thinking. I haven't.
Never have I ever tasted Savannah is life, baby. Savannah is life.
Meaning, Kawango is not an easy business, and that's business. And I'm just saying, meaning, I have guys. Savannah is life.
Have I ever dated a lecturer? Yo, guys, if I do see these lecturer, you're probably in high school or something.
My teacher, I have.
I dated my lecturer. I didn't even show to which year, but I dated my lecturer. Love a city.
Someone
low lecturer. He was a junior lecturer. He was a master's.
Don't go deeper, people.
Yeah, that same year until I'm 70. So. But fortunate enough, he wasn't my lecturer, but he was the university's lecturer. So yeah, I dated one guy.
I haven't. Angus.
I have an important comment. Never have I ever had sex in a public space.
Who hasn't, guys? It's 2021. We are all
2021. But all guys, and it's sex. It's love, love, love. Yeah, yeah. Same content. Ne. Look at him. But see, push your money, pinch yourself. Excuse me, man. We love them with cars. Success is a mutiny. Success is a park. Success is a machatin. Yeah, growing up. I think I'm going to growing up is on another level, guys.
Yo, just wait for more story times. Do a channel another day because, wow, honey. Like, you know. Okay, I have once, twice.
Kaningabi. Nothing is once, twice. Kaningabi.
You're one of
a bench in the lecture room. Cookie. Machatin. Kule machatin. Yo, hi. See you again, Lay. Never have I ever cheated on my boyfriend and got caught. Ooh, shut
up.
Now, as a cheatist, I am the girl.
Can you please explain what you
I am the cheatist. Okay, my recent one. So, what is this in my I can change the passwords and high chats and achieve and all of that. I can't do that. But my recent one, la wangwa be calling cheat avele. Cheat. Because really, who am I? I'm a cheatist. So he came to me unannounced and I didn't know but he was on his way to me. I'm Marashem. Cheat a gamnens in a pandemic.
Hi,
2 years, I'm a cheat.
A cheatist, man.
I'm a bad cheatist.
Wena, have you not? I have. Obvious, now such a something you will find what you are searching for. I was caught cheating, guys. I'm no longer going to cheat. I promise you.
Soon this team.
Guys, cheating is not for the fainted, but it's
faint-hearted.
Yeah.
Never have I ever dated my friend's ex or boyfriend. I have.
You have?
Mm-hmm.
Friend's ex?
Mm-hmm.
A friend.
Mm-hmm. You know what happened to me, guys? Apparently, I didn't know which they were dating.
Okay.
I didn't know that they were dating. So when I started dating this guy, apparently he knew who I was. But it only lasted for like a month, 2 months, somewhere there, a month or two. Because the day I had introduced the guy to my other friend, not the friend that I was dating her, she immediately snapped and told me that, no, girl, that's who's boyfriend. So, now I couldn't carry on because my conscience wasn't like,
Girls code, guys.
But I know so I'm being very guy O'Connor was really nice. Shem.
Why were you dating him if he wasn't nice?
No. I'm convincing him and go soon to the night.
Okay, guys, I haven't. Maybe before I date one, I make sure we see. At least give me a bit of a background about you and know who you are. Unless you really I'm going to and I was somewhere far from.
So we're moving to. Never have I ever got in trouble in school. Let me think of a scenario.
In school? You have?
I'm born. Let's just say I haven't. No.
In trouble.
all of that.
I have, but example, bit of a time, mean, a basic trip. And then, you know, it's a school trip, but they will tell you, just wear your uniform, my secondary school, the public ones, not my private, or wear a t-shirt, their shirt. And then I was like, decide a good team. Because we're the bad bitches.
Yes,
girl. Whatever we want. Like, I'm just going to crop top, and I just forget uniform, my whole full uniform. That's the first one. That's the point. I was missing assembly. We have to apologize to the whole school. Why is time just forget? That was it. Good job, cool.
Okay, last question. Never have I ever got drunk to an extent of not knowing my behavior. I have, guys. Savannah is life. Savannah is everything. And yes,
and Savannah is also a destroyer, guys.
A very, 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 very bad bitch. Guys, I have it. But as soon as if you want, yeah, if you want to do anything to me, then I will. You want. But then I get Savannah, see? The 1880s. Never. So guys, yeah, it's not 2017. I have stories, 2018, 2019. Yo. She has.
A lot.
Yo, Savannist, guys. So
if you wanna know more about my story, Savan, just go to my channel and.
Channel, I'll be bringing in my Savannah story.
Yeah, guys, I have.
Since I we started crying. Yo, guys, I can't look muga. Imagine we in Limpopo and you want to go to Mpumalanga around about 12 a.m. So yeah, so we ended up crying. Nozie ended up crying for her problems. Yo, coming.
Because guys, in life, it's killing me. If I can cry, then yeah, I can.
Ah,
it's just that me disavan. Guys, can you please close the video because it's already too long.
Thank you guys. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe if you haven't subscribed. Please like, comment, and share my video. Invite your friends. Also follow me on my social media pages. I'm at Lady N Online Shopping and also producing Naledi Mbewe. And yeah, it's
Nozie for Soja Pila
on both Instagram and Facebook. Also me on both Facebook and Twitter.
And guys, thank you for 100 subscribers on her channel. She forgot.
Thank you.
How can you?
Nintendo, guys. Nintendo. And I promise I'll give you the best content
ever.
Thank you, Shem.